She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too, but you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. Said they caught it just in time, but they had to take more than they planned. And now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. And she just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can.